day, little kids. Today, we learn to draw a nice little car. So let's get started. We'll draw a circle for the car's wheels and another circle towards the side. These are the two wheels for the car. Now you need to draw smaller circles inside each of these bigger circles. Okay. Now we're going to draw a straight line towards the middle of these circles and continue the line. To draw a standing line or a vertical line like this. Curve it. Okay. Watch carefully. Okay, now draw another little line. Okay. Now we're going to draw a teddy bear sitting inside this car. For that, draw a big circle for the teddy's head. Two little ears. A little circle inside that big circle. Now draw two dots like this for the eyes. And another bigger dot for the nose. Complete the ears. The teddy is sitting inside the car. His hands. Now we'll draw a door for this car like this. Its lights. Okay, hope you like this video. Thanks for watching and please subscribe.